There was a time when the White March was the envy of empires.
The dwarves of the Battery fashioned Durgan steel.
The Bargrunen perished within their own keep, victims of a violent disagreement.
The whole place feels like it doesn't want us here.
A shame. I don't doubt that there are great treasures still within those halls.
Disappearing caravans, screams from the high towers.
I hear them, whispering of long dead memories.
What stirs in the heart of the Battery?